Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Hello from my cat, hi. Yeah. So,
I want to talk a bit about maybe some of the principalities, or at least one of them. So, the evil principalities, the rest are not against flesh and blood. Most recently, it says in the Bible, wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, rulers of evil, wickedness, corruption, darkness in the high places, positions of trust and power. So one of those principalities, it turned out, was feminist. Shouldn't be like that. So it mentioned in the Ten Commandments, first commandments are against God, they're against free will, as a hostile takeover. He specifically mentioned feminine. So honor thy father and thy mother, it says, whether it's a priest or a nun who says they are father or mother, or God or goddess, or actual parent who says that. Also says in the Bible, non-hostile takeover. God hates evildoers. If your father or mother are evil or want you to do anything that's evil, you don't do it. And saying that you should do anything anyone has wants you to do, just because they're related to you, severely flawed, severely wrong. I mean, it can be right. I mean, it is possible to have good relatives. It really is. It's just, when somebody says, somebody that raped your mother and wants to rape you when you're a child and wants to kill all your friends, tells you to do something, claim they are father. You just don't do it. Don't do it. Unless you know, for some reason someone amazing is channeling through him and speaking to him and he's asked me to do something good. Just don't do it. It's a flawed thing, it's a commandment, it's wrong, it's a principality. Families, to me, the kind of families I like, which are not principalities. Where they're supposed to be. They're supposed to be love. They're supposed to be loving of each other. They're supposed to be supportive of each other. They're supposed to be nurturing of each other. They're supposed to be kind. They're supposed to be... And it's supposed to be both ways. They're supposed to make your life better. You're supposed to make their lives better. It's not about money either. So it's not about control. And it's not about money. It's about love. So, you know, you got family, what are you going to do, if you want, you got to stay away from those who are bad for you, who are abusive to you, or who you're abusive to. What is family, anyway? It's a group of people who love each other, and some of them in love with each other. Or animals that are in the wheelchair. You can see it with animals, with flocks. They're less being psychically attacked and stuff, it's back the way it's supposed to be. They just spend time with ones they love and or are in love and that help each other and stuff. And it's the same with bipeds, people with two legs, or however many legs. A family is supposed to be empowering. So it's a group, and you don't even have to call it a family. It doesn't have to be. You don't have to be blood related to each other. You don't have to be married to each other. We just have to love each other, care about each other, and in some cases be in love with each other and respect each other. So that's my idea of a love group. You don't actually need a toxic family, or toxic friends, or toxic anything, or negative anything. Just go for love, in love with, and respect. Okay.